Hello everyone, this is L990 coming to you to do, since I deleted my Fire Flatification channel on YouTube, I'm going to make my L90 channel, my Mac and Windows channel for all my videos. So please check out my Mac videos playlist under playlists. So let's get this started. First of all, this is iTunes. As you can see, you can go through this various menus and create a new playlist, close the window, add to your library, and you can choose whether to back up your library on your hard drive, your external hard drive, or you can back it up to CDs. I choose my external hard drive because it's faster and doesn't take all those disks. Like, just to back it up, it probably takes 20-25 different CDs or DVDs. It's like a waste to me, to tell you the truth. So, and I don't want to spend all this money on that. Jeez. So I've been yawning. I'm a little tired, as you can see. So can go outside. Sorry about my dog barking. Oh, that's how you use iTunes. Use full screen iTunes store. Okay, you go to view. Okay. I did not know that. Just to let you know. And I'm not telling you which computer I have my iTunes on, my main iTunes. So, other than that, I'm gonna type in something. Let's see here. Let's type in Linkin Park, see what comes up. As you can see, you just type in something, and if you're looking for something specific, you go to Power Search, and use all search results, and then type in the title. And then, watch your all searches. Searches album, iTunes essentials, music videos. There's a music video from that, from All American Rejects. There's audiobooks, TV seasons, podcasts, podcast episodes, and audio, of course. See, this is a good way to search if you're looking for more than one thing, like a video, so you don't have to worry about searching for videos and all that. It searches the whole, all results that you're looking for. So, you should try checking that out. And, let's see what else they just do. You can look through TV shows, or you can also look through apps as well. But there's no apps to move along that I can think of. But, and just to let you guys know, most of the applications that you use for your iPod, some of them, like, say, for example, here, let me show you. Where is it? This tools, the app tools, two with 20 of them in there, it's 20 tools. This doesn't really work. Half of the stuff you get on it, half of the stuff doesn't even work unless you have an iPhone, which, to me, you should disable this stuff. If you agree, please rate, comment, and subscribe at the bottom. Please subscribe at the top. Please rate, comment, and just try to subscribe to my channel and view my channel more. Please, and thank you. This was All out in 90. Sign out.